3 years before coming to Nashville, I was in San Antonio. She's a San Antonio native and my longtime friend, celebrating her Hispanic roots in country music and the first independent female artist to hit number one on a Texas music chart. Please welcome back to the Opry Center Stage Spotlight, Stephanie Urbina Jones.